Hi guys, I'll show you easy approach to bend cylinder in Blender. Let's delete cube and we'll now add mesh cylinder. In this box you can change cylinder parameters. It's not necessary to edit vertices information, but it's better to make it thinner. I change radius and taller, so we'll achieve some kind of wire. Now we'll switch to edit mode. In edit mode I'll select X-ray to see transparent view and we'll switch to right orthographic projection. I'll deselect everything and then select only top vertices. Now we'll use this beautiful instrument. As you can see, after clicking spin button, we'll achieve some kind of rotation instrument with pluses on it. I'll click one of these buttons and receive edit box to change parameters. The main thing you need to understand when using spin tool that everything made around 3D cursor. By default it located at geometry center of cylinder, so I'll need to move it. Use cursor edit tool and we'll move it slightly to the side to see what will happen. Now we'll switch to spin tool, select it, and this nice effect appear. It's better to bend wire like real wire in Y plane, so we need to change here these parameters to 100, 1 for X axis. Let's do it. 100. Let's move center to the top to have correct form of our bending, and we can make amount of steps bigger, not too big, because at every moment we can use smooth instrument to make our object look smoothly. Angle is amount of our bending. Let's set it to some, for example, I want to model street lamp, for example. So let's put here 180 parameter. When looking from the side, it's more clear what happens. As you can see, center of spin defines amount and radius of bending. So if you want circle to be bigger, you need to move center far from object in both directions. If you want spin to be smaller, move it close to object. Easy. Actually, that's all for this nice spin instrument. You can proceed with editing your object. For example, extrude it, press E button, then press Z to have exact movement in that direction, and you receive actually what you need. This time it was some kind of street lamp form, but you can do anything you want. You can bend at any radius and achieve any form of bending. If your bending appears in opposite direction, the only thing you need to do is change 1 to -1 in axis X. So you will easily achieve any form of wire you need to your project. It's much easier and more clear for beginners than simple deform tool actually many people use for the same task. I don't suggest to use simple deform. Instead, use spin instrument. You'll have a lot of fun. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to support me with your like, and don't forget to subscribe to 8Digit channel. To be continued.